Hi, welcome to Dubai, XVA Gallery in Bastakiya. Actually, it's one of the oldest parts of Dubai, and we thought it was quite fitting for our event tonight to launch Jawaher, which means jewels, celebrating and commemorating the designers of this region.
The Middle Eastern market is for us in Swarovski very important because the people really love crystal. Especially nowadays, it's used on the so-called abaya. The abaya basically a black coat. Nowadays a fashion statement, and they use a lot of crystal on it. They use it on the abaya itself, but also on the shayla, which is the whale.
Fashion designer, Lebanese. It's a combination between divine rocks and the cosmic Suwan stone crystals. I fix them with beads, silver shades beads. It's very Arabic, very traditional, very ethnic to use silver threads in your embellishment.
My name is Nariman Zaidan. This one was inspired by the local jalabiyas a little bit. We took the same cut, we just moderate a little bit. You use sometimes small touches, but you just keep the design.
Well, I think it's really bling and crystals and something that shines. It's always been a part of their culture. Something has to shine. So once you put Swarovski elements, it makes their dress perfect.
Swarovski elements were introduced in this part of the world mainly about 15 years back, and it started with the jalabiya business and then moved into the abaya business.
I think that's the best place because here everyone, all the women, they like to sparkle.
Today, if you walk into any cafe, any restaurant, any mall, and you look at any woman wearing a traditional abaya, you will see crystal on that.
I've been having this partnership with Swarovski for 2 years now, and really, it's very good because everybody has this trust in Swarovski, you know? Once they see in the tag that it's made with Swarovski crystals or Swarovski elements, it's very important for clients. They believe in Swarovski. This is very important.
I love to test it. I love to explore it. And I try to find the new techniques in stitching or in gluing or fixing or whatever, each of Swarovski elements.
New ideas, how to use Swarovski elements, and we're very proud today to present all these products in this beautiful gallery in old Dubai.